mean, that's, you know, there's so much misinformation about what a vegan really is. A vegan simply means somebody who has a philosophy around not doing any harm to the animals. And so I started plant-based and I became vegan after I really educated myself on what's going on with the animals. So it to me, the ultimate is a plant-based vegan. So I eat 100% plant-based foods. I eliminate all animal and dairy products.
So why do you think, my one son is vegetarian, the other is vegan, and he calls himself a militant vegan. And you mentioned that people think, you know, crazy vegans and all of that. Why do you think people have that title or that distinction that you're crazy?
Because some are. I mean, some actually are. I mean, you know, I think of there was the comedian. She passed away quite some time ago, but she used to wear fur coats and people would throw blood on her. You know, look what you've done to the animals. And I understand that to a point, but I also understand that education is what makes people change. And you have to meet people where they're at.